Can you introduce yourself, please?
Hello, my name is Kim. I'm 10 years old. I live in Vietnam, and my favorite food is hamburger and fried chicken.
Well done. Would you like a sandwich?
Yes, I do. Yes, please.
Yes. Would you like a hamburger?
No.
No. What's your thing?
Please. No. No time.
Good. Now can you make an offer to me?
Would you like an apple?
Yes, please.
Would you like a banana?
No, thanks. Okay.
Can I have a hot dog? Please?
Good.
Can I have orange juice, please?
Can I have a glass?
A glass of orange juice, please.
Yes.
Can I have an ice cream, please?
Does your father watch TV?
No, he doesn't.
What does your mother do in the evening?
My mom go to work.
Okay, just, can you finish this sentence, please?
My father teaches English at our school.
Good, next one.
Her mother takes her to school.
Good, and last one.
They eat chicken on Sunday.
Well done. Okay, how often do you eat hamburgers?
I never eat hamburger.
How often do you eat vegetables?
I eat vegetables 2 a week.
Two times a week.
Okay,
well done. How often do you eat fruit?
I always eat fruit.
Do you eat every day?
Yes.
Okay, good. What time is it?
It's 2:45.
Good. What time is it?
Half past four.
It's
half past four.
Good. What time is it?
It's 5:25.
Well done. What's he doing?
He's listening to music.
Good. What's she doing?
He's riding a bike.
Good. What's he doing?
He's watching TV.
Well done. Okay, you walk into a shop and you want to buy a t-shirt. Ask the shop assistant how much it costs.
How much is the trousers cost?
T-shirt.
How much a t-shirt is cost?
Can you name 8 pieces of clothing?
P-kit.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Trainer.
Mm-hmm.
Trousers. T-shirts. Skirts. Mm-hmm. Dress. Shoes. And coat.
Good, well done. Can you put some or any in the correct places?
Are there any bananas in the fridge?
Good. Next.
We haven't got any food in the house.
Good. Last one.
There are some great DVDs in that shop.
Do you buy your own clothes?
Yes, I do.
Do you wear t-shirts with pictures on?
No, I don't.
How many pairs of shoes have you got?
I have 2 pairs of shoes.
Okay, so this is can or can't. Can you tell me about Helen?
Helen can play football.
Can you tell me about Ben?
Ben can't play guitar.
Can you tell me about Kate?
Kate can swim. Swim.
Yeah, that's fine, yeah. Can you ride a bike?
Yes, I can.
Good. Can you play football?
No, I can't.
Okay, can you do number one?
I love singing a song.
Good. Number three?
He hates dancing.
Good. Number 12?
She doesn't like swimming.
Very good. Well done. That's it.